Well, parts of the region got a blast of winter weather today. Some shore points seeing the highest accumulations. Now, this was the scene in Atlantic City, New Jersey this afternoon. The snow fell light and steady and left behind a slushy and wet mess, which could turn into a slick drive later tonight.